Hi everybody and welcome to my channel and sorry for my bad English. Now I am in Kyiv at airport Borispol and I want to show it for you. So when you arrive in Ukraine, you enter in this arrival hall, Terminal D, airport Borispol. To get to the center of Kyiv, you can use express from Borispol to central railway station of Kyiv. Tickets can buy on in airport, in this terminal. Ticket cost 3 euro and you can pay by card. 1. Two. This express is also easy to find at Kyiv railway station. It looks like an express. This is a stop of this express near the airport Borispol. Entrance to the airport. And now we will fly out from Borispol airport together with you. Let's go! Departure hall of airport Borispol situated in Terminal D on the third floor. We can get there using an escalator or elevator. Second floor for departing of territory Ukraine. And our third floor. We will see customs area, passport control area and check-in area. There is a self-check-in, but it is better to register online and show the QR code of the tickets. If you want to print a ticket at the airport, it will cost 15 euros. We passed passport control and now we go to the customs control. It was a hidden camera. How looks our feet after customs? Duty-free zone. Now will be only our emotions. And now let's look at the arrival board and found our flight. It is here. Our departure will be from 8 gate. On the right, gate number from 6 to 16. On the left, gate number from 1 to 5. We need to go there. Our gate. Boarding to the plane. Hand luggage stands. If hand luggage doesn't fit the required size, you must to pay for your baggage right at the department gate. It cost 60 euro. Someone is waiting, flying like this, and we expect landing on our flight. Landing began. And we go to the plane. This is Ukraine International Airlines. Welcome. Hi everybody.
Доброго вечора, шановні пані та панове. Це кабіна пілотів, говорить командир.
In the plane you will have free water. Food. Thank you for traveling with Ukrainian Airlines. Thank you so much for watching my video. And welcome to my beautiful Ukraine.